Picture a fish. Whether your mind immediately jumps to a tiny goldfish swimming circles in its bowl, or a massive shark biting down on a hapless seal, you've probably pictured something pretty similar in shape to the person next to you. Something with fins, gills, scales, and a tail. Scientists estimate that there are over 3.5 trillion fish in the oceans. But despite these high numbers, having fins, gills, and a tail is something rather valuable right now. In recent years, the global consumption of fish has been rising by around 8.5% annually. But if you think about it, that makes perfect sense. Fish is healthy, sustainable to produce, and in my opinion, quite delicious. It's everything you could ever want in a source of protein. Ladies, gentlemen, fellow competitors, and judges, one of the main reasons people eat fish is for the numerous health benefits. Fish, especially trout and salmon, is well known for being a healthy meat. Canada's Food Guide recommends fish as being a lean source of protein that's full of vitamins and nutrients. And perhaps most importantly, fish is also high in omega-3 fats. Omega-3 fats decrease your risk of heart disease, stroke, Alzheimer's, arthritis, and depression. In a society where the rates of heart disease, cancer, and diabetes are rapidly on the rise, consumers are looking for foods that will improve their health, while still providing them with an easy, delicious source of protein. Fish perfectly meets this need. Fish is also very green and sustainable to produce. Fish can be stacked vertically in the water, which minimizes the amount of land area required to raise them. According to the Ontario Ministry of Agriculture, fish also have one of the lowest feed conversion ratios of any protein. Feed conversion ratios measure the number of pounds of feed required to gain 1 pound of body mass. In fish, this number is usually around 1.1 pounds. For contrast, chicken requires 1.7 pounds, pork 2.9, and beef 6.8. In a world where arable land is in increasingly short supply, fish require less space to raise and also much less feed than other protein sources, making them a very sustainable choice. With all these health and environmental benefits, it's clear why the world is eating more fish. However, many consumers still express a preference for wild-caught fish over farmed fish, describing it as the natural option. But scientists have estimated that if we continue to fish the oceans at the same rate we are now, the stock of wild fish will disappear by 2048, only 26 years from now. If we want to be able to enjoy fish in the future and all the benefits that come with it, the world must pivot to depend on farmed fish, not wild caught. So what does this mean for Canadian aquaculture? In short, opportunity. Canada has always prided itself on being a global leader in agricultural production. But as the world's appetite for fish continues to grow, we can seize this critical opportunity to become leaders in aquaculture production as well. Right now, Canada primarily produces fish for export, with over 85% of our total finfish and shellfish production being sent out of country. Last year, this amounted to over $7 billion worth of product. But as global demand rises, we have the chance to increase our market share even more. Canada is incredibly well equipped to scale up aquaculture production. With our extensive shorelines and numerous inland lakes, we have the water needed to build more fish farms. And with an aquaculture industry which exists in every province and the Yukon Territory, we have an extensive knowledge of fish farming. We also have transportation networks in place that will allow for quick and easy movement of product from farm to market. And we have established research facilities like the Alma Aquaculture Research Center, just northwest of here, which are working to develop new and improve existing aquaculture practices to be more humane, efficient, and productive. Canada has the capability to be quickly and efficiently scaling up aquaculture production, and we should be. The next few years provide a golden opportunity for Canada to grow its aquaculture industry and seize control of the expanding global market. But it won't be easy. If we truly want to become the fishmongers of the world, then aquaculture needs to start receiving the same supports as other agriculture. The federal and provincial governments need to start offering more assistance with startup costs, identifying new markets, and funding research. We know the world is going to be eating more fish. And if we choose to expand and seize the opportunity in front of us, we can make sure that that fish continues to come from right here, from Canada's aquaculture industry. Thank you.